Actually, little announcement for everybody. I'm going to be running for state Supreme Court. Yeah, so if everything goes well in a couple months, you won't be calling me Judge Fudge anymore. You'll be calling me Fudge Supreme.
RSVP, no.
I did. But someone pretty persuasive talked me into it.
Sorry.
I don't know. I'd love to see the bride's address.
Worth it.
I couldn't miss this. I want to get a picture. Get in. We're doing it, you guys. Come on, get in there.
Ready? All right, get in. All right.
1, 2, 3.
Hey, you kids.
Yeah, you didn't sound a thousand there.
Do you have any idea what happened right here in this very bar?
No.
What happened? All kinds of stuff.
A toast.
Okay, first off, to everyone at this table, I love you guys so much, I can't even... Secondly, to Ted.
Don't say it.
Madeline. A man with more emotional endurance than anyone I know. It was a long, difficult road. Thank God we finally got here.
Here. Aunt Lily was half right. It was a long road. You might even say it was really, 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 really long. But difficult? Nah. It was life. Stuff happens in life. Things fall apart. Things get put back together. When I think how lucky I am to wake up next to your mom every morning, I can't help but be amazed at how easy it all really was. All I had to do was get out of the apartment for a couple hours so Uncle Marshall could propose to Aunt Lily. Go to the bar, meet your Aunt Robin, convince your Aunt Robin to fall in love with me, break up with your Aunt Robin, go on the rebound, go get a rebound tattoo, go get the rebound tattoo removed, meet Stella, convince Stella to fall in love with me. Get engaged, get left at the altar, get fired, get beat up by a goat, get a job as a professor, teach the wrong class, date the wrong girl again, date the wrong girl a few times actually, let Uncle Barney fall in love with Aunt Robin, let Aunt Robin fall in love with Uncle Barney, book the wedding band, go to their wedding. Make sure their wedding actually happened. Leave a little early. Be in the right place at the right time. And somehow summon the guts to do the stupidest, most impossible thing in the world. Walk up to that beautiful girl standing under the yellow umbrella. And start talking.
Excuse me. Hi.
Hi.
Initials on it right here, TM, Ted Mosby.
Yeah.